All right, good morning. Back in the home office with your Pratt Pack on this Wednesday. And Hank Steinbrenner, I found out late last night, has passed away at the age of 63. Son of George Steinbrenner, the Yankees owner, and the man that obviously turned that brand around. And Hal and Hank and all of those folks who are responsible for the Bronx Bombers becoming the commodity that they are today are mourning the loss of a young man who died at the age of 63 in Clearwater, Florida. He had been suffering from long-term health issues, and according to reports, not related to the coronavirus. What can you say about the Steinbrenner name? You know, for those of us who love Major League Baseball and the history of the game, it was because of George Steinbrenner that the great Yankee ship was turned around and guided back to the top and the prominence where it rightfully belongs in the history of professional sports. But because of people like Hank Steinbrenner, that legacy of their father, George, and the Yankees, and that great Yankee pride will live on as well. So I just wanted to take time to send my thoughts and prayers to the Yankees Nation and also the Steinbrenner family on the loss of Hank. He was one of my favorites, and obviously, if you know me, you know I love the New York Yankees. Have a great day from the home office in Monaca and your Pratt Pack.